For this problem, we're going to find sine of 19 pi over 6. Looking at the unit circle, we can see that if we travel around the circle one full time, we will be at 12 pi over 6. To get to 19 pi over 6, we will have to travel an additional 7 pi over 6. Sine correlates to the y-coordinate on the unit circle. So sine of 19 pi over 6 is equal to negative 1/2. And this is the final answer.